Where are you going?
I'm going to America on a soccer smart scholarship.
America to do a football scholarship.
Australia.
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 Why are you wanting to play overseas?
Well, the idea of playing football every day is something I'm very interested in, something I've always wanted to do since I was really little. And to go there as play football every day and get a degree out of it is just pretty much perfect for me.
Great opportunity, unique opportunity. I think it'll come with my football and my education. Be enjoyable as well, it's a new experience and more people will be able to do.
I've always wanted to go to Australia and getting the opportunity to play football over there as well, and just move away from around here. It was just a bit of the best opportunity for basketball, to be honest.
I had my chance here. I was at Morecambe, had an injury. That was my time done there, so I just want a fresh start somewhere new, somewhere in the sun.
How did you hear about Soccer Smart?
Chris Anderson came to a county training session and did a talk about it. And then from there, and I just applied online, came to a showcase, and sort of hung out from there.
I heard about it after Laddie's already gone, and he said great things about it. He did a block for the light, so I knew about it, and trusted his opinion, so I came down.
During my college tutor was a coach for some of the people here, so he encouraged me to take part and to get down and show what I can do.
I had a game, he invited me down to the game, played the game there, done well, and the coach and we had a little chat about what goes on, etc. And then since then I've just been playing, it's good.
Through a player that's at Australia, Nick Sean McClellan, he was talking to him and he said he was going through here. Told me I should probably come down, so here I am.
How's the service been so far with Soccer Smart, and how's Chris treated you?
Yeah, it's been good, yeah. Been regular contact, just talking, even if it's not about something specific to do with Soccer Smart, it's just nice to have someone there to talk to if you're struggling about with games or anything. It's just
smart.
Having good stats and everything, all the football's been well organised, enjoyed it, yeah. Everything's been good, really. Really well thought out and organised.
It's great to just be able to keep in touch, even though it's like a bit of a distance from where we parted, and to be feel welcome when I come down and see you, to feel like that I can get the rest out of what I can do here to get it right.
Well,
really well, they keep in touch with me, which is the key thing. So you're not just left. Keep on your case, make sure everything's alright, make sure you keep your shit. Just keep me in the loop.